Hey, Sidel here. Do you ever find yourself sitting down ready to create art or ready to write and just feeling that you need to do it to release some tension, but that tension comes with you? What do you do about it? Over the next few months, I'm going to be offering a series of videos having to do with art ergonomics. So, what does that mean? How we actually can keep our bodies comfortable, some best practices for keeping our limbs loose and our body loose, and noticing when we're feeling uncomfortable. Because if we're trying to do something to relax, it doesn't help ourselves to be in this tight state. So, and we forget sometimes we're sitting down at a table and there's this tension that we hold. So I'll be bringing you a number of tips. One at a time over the next few months, and I hope to see you in another video soon. Okay, bye.